All right, now we will come into the stability training of using the fitball. First, we want to make sure that our standing leg, toe is pointing front. Position the ball in front of us, left leg, lightly press down on the ball. Things to take note, do not apply too much force on the leg that is on the ball. Instead, all the focus should be on the standing leg. This should be as light as possible. Otherwise, you will find yourself losing more balance and trying harder to control. So elongate your spine. First, hands by your side. We're going to straighten your legs and swing your arm backwards. Ready? And we go up. One. Eyes looking front. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. One more. Eight. Now we're going to open up your hip 90 degrees or as far as you can without feeling stress on the standing knee. So place your left hand inside to keep your hip opening up, arm shoulder level. Exhale, side bending to your left. One. Two. Three. Four. Remember to breathe, never hold your breath. Five. Six. Seven. Last one. Eight. Now keep your leg extended out. Turn your toe in. This time, standing leg, turn up 45 degrees so that your hip, knee, toe in the same direction. We're going to do a side lunge. Take note that the standing knee doesn't move at all. It keeps stay directly over your ankle. Shift your weight back, push the ball to the side. Ready? Going down one. Make sure there's no pressure to your knees. Coming up, stand tall. Strong on your front thigh. Two. And up. Three. Four. Five. Six. Just go as low as your body allows. Seven. Any point you feel tension to your knees, do not go any further. Last one. Eight. And up. Now use the back of your feet, the instep. Okay, place the ball behind. Adjust your front toe pointing front. This time, body upright, just straighten your left leg all the way back. Ready? And up. One. Feel the stretch in your front thigh. Two. And all the way to your hip flex. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. One more time. Eight. Now next, with your left hand, you try to reach for your right toe, keeping your shoulder, hip, knee square. Likewise, front knee doesn't move at all. Avoid pushing beyond your toes. Shift it back. Sinking. Single leg lunge on the ball. Ready? Going down. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. One more. Eight. Very nice. And you can actually switch to the other leg. Alright, so this is actually a very nice standing balance. Okay, that you can actually challenge yourself. Any stage, okay, that you are not ready, go slow. You can always take the option. Do not rush. Let's say for any point that you lose your balance, just lower down your legs, readjust before moving on again. Safety is always number one. Any point you feel tired, rest. Okay, there's always a second time where you can try again. Alright, so see you for the next lessons. Thank you everyone. You know I'm gonna get